Hello, everybody. This is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX. Alright, we're ready to go. Oh, I thought we were gonna immediately head out. Something. In that dream again. Gardevoir. It's tomorrow, isn't it? That you take to the underground dungeon. Yes. They make it sound like one terrible place. I wonder if we'll be okay. You will be fine. I am certain that you will succeed, Pikachu. You have my support. Please, go with strength. I will. Thank you. I'm feeling a little braver now. I will go for it. By the way, Gardevoir, do you know what it's like underground? What Groudon is like? No, I'm sorry to say. I can't envision it. Okay. I thought maybe you knew something the way you said it. No, I only wanted to give you encouragement. That's fine too. I'm happy you tried to cheer me up. Thank you. There's one thing I can confess. Your role is coming to its end, little by little. My role is ending? You become a Pokemon in order to fulfill a certain role. That role brought you here. Now that role is finally drawing to its conclusion. Gardevoir, tell me. What is my role? Why did I become a Pokemon? When the time comes, I think I can tell you when this adventure is finished. Au revoir. Or au revoir. That's something you would say in French. Did you sleep well? This is it. Let's do our best and save Alakazam's team. She will tell me everything going underground, the adventures you met. Can she tell me if we rescue Alakazam's team? Are you still asleep? Let's go. Magma cavern is open. Let's head over there. What else can we take here? I think we're pretty good. Let's get a move on. This must be it. Groudon is in this underground cavern. Wow, look at the streams of lava. It's going to be scorching hot in the dungeon, I think. There should be other rescue teams making their way through even now. Let's try our best like always. Thank you. With the last, with the last few job tasks we've done, we definitely should have enough items to complete another adventure task, so. I hope I'm right in this instance. Okay. On to basement floor two. Oh, we gotta give a Pokemon an apple here. We have one. Yeah, we could use the extra help, Lunatone. All right, moving on. Grimy food, huh? I don't know. Where are we gonna get you some grimy food, Lunatone? I don't know. Big apple. But what we really need is an Oranberry. Because now we gotta use one on Pikachu. Oranberry. Good. Good. Perfect timing on that one. Enemies that just came along all of a sudden. Okay, we got a friend now, Nido King.
Yeah.
guess you can say we're clearing out the rubble here. Oh boy. And we lost. All right. We got wiped again. 15 times now, we have been to that infernal magma cavern. Why does this keep happening? We can't be that weak. Maybe we're just lacking the will to win. The will to win? Yeah, this isn't about willpower. I didn't realize. Darlings, we will will ourselves to win, and we will win. Let's take Groot on down. All right, let's try again. Alright, Packet Berry seemed to work out. Max Elixir will do fine on that one. Alright, set out again. Let's see if we can make a better pace of it. Alright, what do we got? Thank you for making that a tiny reviver seed, because we're gonna need that. Especially after what happened last time in that mob full of enemies. looks like we're gonna use that right now. We already lost Charmander on this attempt, so can't afford to lose any more. And now we lost for Rumble. Alright, okay, we're on B55 after it. Okay, so now we gotta give a Pokemon an apple. Yes, we need you, Relicanth. Okay, this time we made it to floor 6. Basement floor 6, or is it B6F, whatever. 7F. Oh, now we gotta give another apple. But do we have another apple to give? That is the question. We do. Yes, we need you. On to B8F. Wow, look at this. Okay, so those two friends that tag along, we can't put them out in front. Ooh, Vival Orb, good, good. Good, now we got everybody back. I just hope we can find another one. That That was a good find to have. We're on B9F. B10F. Oh, now we gotta give another apple. Ooh, and speaking of apple, we found one. Yeah, I didn't check to see if I still had any available in my item bank, but. But I know now. Tiny Reviver Seed, thank you. All right, Soul Rock, you get an apple. B11F. How many floors is it? Is this underground dungeon have? Maybe it's quite a lot because I think this is one of the later dungeons actually in the game. You gotta remember that from the Super LB Heroes race that we did. Which sadly nobody even ended up finishing. Stairs. Yeah, screws. Okay. I'd love to go for items, but I want to make progress here. Mawile is moving on. Coming along with us. Good. Okay, we've reached B13F. Who's coming out? Arbok is now coming along. Welcome aboard, Arbok. Orenberry, thank you. I wish you would have gotten one of those sooner. Yeah. Chesto Berry, and a tiny apple. Moving on. The 14F. Sorlock. So busy getting hit, I didn't realize I was running low. Continuing. We're on B15F. Okay, there's some items up there. That was what went wrong last time. I was like, I thought a bunch of items. I was like, yay! But it ended up being a trap. And we lost again. Looks like we'll stop here for today. So until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.